20 minutes ago, he was chasing an alligator with a stick.
We are chasing gators and things. And it's April 1st, and here we go.
Physically out of the fence.
Apparently, there's an alligator loose behind the venue. And so we have a bunch of luncheon meat. Baloney. We're gonna try not to get eaten ourselves.
You guys, yeah, we got Chad.
And a gator. Can you ask him where he put his pack, please? Yeah.
Grab the pack, chum the waters a little bit.
It's women that make enemies of men. A pretty face would one day do me in.
Hi. How are you? You just ate lunch? You're full. Well, what did you have? That sounds delicious. Am I the one with hair? I have hair. Most of the other guys have hair too, though.
You know what? Like, I realize that the only time that I play the chimes is both in complete darkness. Like, I just kept looking at the message boards, wondering why. Like, everyone was asking, like, you better bring the chimes, and then no one's mentioned it.
Yeah. Drew, what song was it tonight where your hat fell down over your eyes?
Right at the beginning of the set. Because I was
laughing so hard.
Ammo.
It was Ammo, so he doesn't have a chance. And he was just like,
good game, guys. Good game. Get pumped.